Is it funny?
My morning, everybody. We are off swimming with Desmond, so it's an early morning start to make sure we get to the pool on time. Here's Callum carrying his bag, walking nice and sensibly. And Callum, you're going to press the button. Can you press the button for me? That's it. Callum, press the button. Good boy, thank you. Go on then. This way. We've met Desmond and we said our good mornings, and I didn't get it on film, I just stopped filming, but Callum was giving Desmond a wonderful hug and then a really lovely kiss on the cheek like we've never seen him do before. Their bond is certainly very special. So Desmond was just explaining that we are all off swimming today because it is one of Callum's favourite pastimes, but more importantly, when we're in the pool, Callum can't wear the noit. So Desmond wants to have a bit of an experiment because he wants to see how orientated Callum can remain whilst in the pool, not wearing the noit, and also give him a break, because wearing a noit from 8 till 7 every day is really intense. When Callum wears the noit, he's never able to switch off because his brain is constantly being forced to refocus on the world around him every 8 seconds. So it's going to be an experiment. I'm looking forward to seeing how it's going to be. And here he is. Are you excited, Callum? He's got his bag ready to take 3, and look how patient he is. Normally, we have to go into a cubicle where he can't escape. Well done. Checking everything out helps him then be comfortable in his surroundings. Nice and firm after his amazing brunch. And you can see he's very calm. So off to the forest, let's go.
You like the trains, yes, you like the train waiting.
Can you see the big train?
Yep, it comes from that way and it goes all the way over there. That's right.
Okay, so it's the afternoon and we are off to the zoo. But on our way, Callum's having a little power nap. I think his morning swim and big brunch has had a positive effect and made him all a bit sleepy. So, we'll get on our way and we'll see you soon. At Toronto Zoo, we're gonna go and try and find the pandas, hopefully.
I want you every day of my life, 'cause I need you and I want you every day.